saved every letter you wrote to me. From the moment I read them, I knew you were mine. You said you were mine. I thought you were mine. Do you know what Angelica said when we saw your first letter arrive? She said, be careful with that one, love. He will do what it takes to survive. You and your words flooded my senses. Your sentences left me defenseless. You built me palaces out of paragraphs. You built cathedrals. I'm reading the letters you wrote to me. I'm searching and scanning for answers in every line, for some kind of sign. And when you were mine, the world seemed to burn, burn. You published the letters she wrote to you. You told the whole world how you brought this girl into our heads, and clearing your name, you have ruined our lives. Do you know what Angelica said when she read what you'd done? She said, you've married an Icarus. He has flown too close to the sun. You and your words obsessed with your legacy. Your sentences border on senseless, and you are paranoid in every paragraph. How they perceive you, 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 you. I'm erasing myself from the narrative. Let future historians wonder how Eliza reacted when you broke her heart. You've torn it all apart, I'm watching it burn. Watching it burn. The world has no right to my heart. The world has no place in my head. They don't get to know what I said. I'm burning the memories, burning the letters that might have redeemed you. You forfeit all rights to my heart. You forfeit the place in our heads. You'll sleep in the office instead, with only the memories of when you were.